The first station, the creation covenant. Countdown to Jesus, about 4,000 years.
Genesis 1:17, 31:16, 18:21, 25. God created mankind in his image. In the image, God created them. Male and female, he created them. God made everything he had made and found it very good. The Lord God gave the man this order. You are free to eat from any of the trees of the garden, except for the tree of knowledge of good and evil. From that tree you shall not eat. When you eat from it, you shall die. The Lord God said, it is not good for man to be alone. I will make a helper suited to him. So the Lord God cast a deep sleep on the man. While he was asleep, he took out one of his ribs and closed up its place with flesh. The Lord God then broke the rib that he had taken from the man into a woman. When he brought her to the man said, this one at last, the bone of my bones, the flesh of my flesh, this one shall be called woman. For out of my man, this man has been taken. So that is why a man leaves his father and mother and clings to his wife, and two of them become one body. A man and his wife were both naked, yet they felt no shame.
And the reflection, everybody together. God has made all creation good, and has given Adam and Eve dominion over. in what ways do we at times disembark the ship? And how can we again enter the ark of salvation? What is God doing when we fall into temptation? How has God prevented me from falling into sin?
Of oil in the hair and rose in the hair in the
reflection together.
Find me standing really close to the time for the Savior to arrive. So God sent Jesus' cousin John to help people prepare their hearts, minds, and deeds.
The meditation. Look for moments during this Advent season that God is preparing you for His coming. Is God driving out the fears, sins, and death for you to fully accept Jesus this December?
Jesus, about 7.5 months.
the 12th station, an angel encourages St. Joseph. Countdown to Jesus, about 7 months.
Such was his intention when behold, the angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said, Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary your wife into your home. For it is through the Holy Spirit that this child has been conceived in her. She will bear a son and you are going to name him Jesus because he will save his people from their sins. When Joseph awoke, he did as the angel of the Lord had commanded him and took his wife into his house.
The reflection together. God.
And Joseph went up from that.
Lord, let Jesus be the purpose behind every intention. Do I let God provide for me and through me provide for others? God, Jesus, Holy Spirit, come into my heart and live in me for others. The reflection.